had a very poopy week.
There has been another report of poo falling from the sky in the Okanagan. The latest report was at the corner of Harvey and Spall, and it happened last Tuesday afternoon when the victim, who asked to remain anonymous, was making a left from Spall onto Harvey Avenue when suddenly she felt something hit her car, and immediately after she could smell it too.
Once I was able to pull over and get out and assess the damage to my car, you could smell it. There's no way that was a bird.
She says because of the quantity of poo, she does not believe a bird could have done the deed. She says the whole car was covered, and as a result of sharing the incident on social media, she says she's become the brunt of a lot of jokes.
I mean, I hit the windshield and it was completely covered.
In the past, there have been several incidents of reports of falling poo falling from the sky, but so far, Transport Canada says they do not believe that the so-called falling poo is blue ice. Other experts believe that the feces may be heron poo. Rob Gibson, Castanet News.